The Tahoe and the Suburban have always been America's favorite full-size SUVs. They have all the capability and performance that a customer would expect in this market. I think they're going to reset the expectations for the full-size SUV driving experience.
This is our most versatile and advanced Tahoe and Suburban ever because of the amount of technologies we offer, the spacious cabin, as well as the premium materials that you see throughout the vehicle.
We have unbelievable engineers in our company, and they're always thinking about what's that next innovation, what can we do to just make things better. The new power sliding console in the Tahoe and Suburban is a first for us. It offers 10 inches of movement on the console to give you more versatile storage. It really provides every little bit of space that we could give our customers that you don't normally have.
Making sure that your passengers are comfortable and enjoying their ride is really important to us. We made quite a few improvements on the second and third row comfort for the passenger. Not only is it functional to get you where you need to go, it also does it in style.
We really worked on interior efficiency. Even though we've increased the length of the Tahoe by just 4%, we got a 30% improvement in maximum cargo so that you have the opportunity to get as much in there as you possibly can.
Suburban has lengthened by about 1%, giving us best-in-class cargo room.
Suburban and Tahoe rear seat media system has improved technology. We have 12.6-inch dual screen with touch capability. We have the Front Control app. This app gives the driver and the front row passenger complete control of what is playing in the rear. It is fully capable of handling all HDMI devices. The screen sharing feature is cool. You just swipe it and the content is shared from one screen to another. You can do point of interest. You just tap on it and you send the destination in the front. It's a seamless, great experience.
Tahoe and Suburban have the most advanced suspension in the segment. The all-new platform really brings to the customer total capability, really improving dramatically the driving dynamics and the ride and handling performance. The AirRide Adaptive Suspension automatically adjusts ride height at all four corners. That can raise the vehicle up to 4 inches to improve ground clearance. And at highway speeds, the system automatically drops to improve aerodynamics. It can drop the suspension 2 inches to aid in passenger entry and exit of the vehicle. Magnetic ride control is one of the most sophisticated chassis technologies in the industry. It really is all about reducing bouncing, body roll, and vibration in the truck. And it does that by using sensors, continuously reading the road, and then reacting the damping rate in the shock absorbers, and the performance is a smoother ride with improved handling.
We took what people love and made it even better. The all-new Tahoe and Suburban has over 25 standard and available safety and driver convenience features.
We've spent a lot of time on enhanced camera views. These things really allow people to be aware of the surroundings. We've added a 15-inch reconfigurable HUD. It really just enhances the experience. This is the most versatile and advanced Tahoe and Suburban that we've ever done, bar none. There's a legacy with these vehicles. We at Chevrolet pride ourselves in providing vehicles that